The household hazardous waste collection day in Los Alamos has been rescheduled due to today's winter weather. The new collection day will be for December 8th from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. For more information about cancellations and rescheduling, head to our website at alwaysonkrqe.com.